will be returned to its rightful owner. As for the transient, he has yet to be charged. Investigators are still trying to see if evidence links him to those two crimes. In Redondo Beach, Melissa McCarty, CBS 2 News. The college ring will be returned to its rightful owner. As for the transient, he has yet to be charged. Investigators are still trying to see if evidence links him to those two crimes. In Redondo Beach, Melissa McCarty, KCAL 9 News. Bring it up.